Hello, my name is Sailak Chesi. You can call me Pin. I'm from Faculty of Agriculture. Today, I'm going to talk about my learning style. For my learning style, I think I am a visual learner because when I was in high school, most of class have a visual learning, such as when teacher give us a storybook with a colorful pictures or give us a video. And when we finish reading storybook or finish watching video, we have to do an exercise in worksheet. Or sometimes, if we want to relax, they will give us a board game like a puzzle or crossword. A crossword is a board game that I like the most. It is my favorite board game because I have been playing since I was in elementary school, and I think it makes me good at spelling. However, I prefer reading story rather than listening. I can remember what I read rather than I listening or what I hear. I use color to highlight the main idea. Example, like when I in class, I use a color highlighter to highlight the text, to make the text stand out and make it easier to remember. And I like to make a mind mapping or a diagram to summarize the material that I have learned. So that's why I think I am a visual learner. Thank you.